Olivia down to 9. And a straight red. He's still arguing. And he could be in even trouble. I think he's trying to make the point that Campbell ran into him, but on the evidence of the replay that we've seen, was it a dangerous challenge?
It's one of those ones, isn't it, you think, well, Campbell's going at pace, it's a trip. I think the only reason that he's been saying, he's obviously said something to the referee as well. You know, he gets in a bit of a skirmish, he has his say, and the referees don't accept it anymore. It's normally a yellow card comes out.
Means that Bolivia will be short of two of their most experienced performers when they take on Colombia in their final game.